I've always been told stay out of my head, it's a bad neighborhood. But when I do get down, I become a doctor of thinkology. And when the marbles start turning and I start seeing shapes and getting a rhythm of things, that's science to me.